God!
I'm sorry, Francine. I'm just so tired. I was up all night practicing Goose. It's all because of that forehand 451. Oh, if I had him right here, I'd...
Sue Ellen, maybe you should take a break for a while. I think all this virtual Goose is starting to affect your brain.
You're right. Okay, that's it. I'm not going to touch a computer game for one whole week. Thanks, Francine. Don't mention it.
Hello, you have reached Emily and Marie-Hélène. We cannot take your call because we are still on our trip. And a trip is a trip with a French accent.
Oh.
Not so fast. I want my 4 hours now.
Four? I only owe you 3 hours.
Oh, no. You're forgetting the first hour you still owe me. I have it all here on napkins. See?
But DW, it's the Virtual Goose Championship today.
I thought that was last weekend.
That was just the championship of the final playoffs of the championship. This is the real championship.
Sorry, Arthur. A contract is a contract. Pals or rocks?
Oh, Muffy's going to kill me for this.
Does Muffy have an ice cream machine? If she does, I'm going to have vanilla with vanilla sprinkles and hot vanilla sauce.
Does she have a petting zoo?
I want to pet a whale. I think I'll pet the whale first, and then I'll have vanilla with the vanilla sprinkles and vanilla sauce. But if I pet the whale first, my hands might smell fishy. So first, I'll have the vanilla with the vanilla sprinkles and vanilla sauce. And then, oh, wait, whales are mammals, right? I wonder if my hands will smell mammal.
Green! Press green! Now red! I said red, not yellow!
Hey, no backseat goosing. I can't concentrate.
Wow, 6 days with no goose? And now it's the championship. And you don't even seem tempted.
It was hard at first, Francine. But now I'm okay. You just have to take it one day at a time.
You're up, Francine.
Aww. Wow, go Francine.
Yeah, take that, you mutant!
I am in control. I am in control.
I'm here. Is it my turn yet?
Excuse me. Where's the petting zoo? Hello? I'm talking here. Is anyone home?
They can't hear you, DW. They'll probably be like that for a couple hours.
Well, what are we supposed to do?
Go exploring?
Top floor, please. That doesn't sound good. Vanilla ice cream with vanilla sprinkles and vanilla sauce. Heavy on the sauce. Wow!
It must be Muffy's old game room.
I guess this'll have to do. Nice whale.
Confuse the goose. I bet virtualgoose.com is based on this dumb kids game.
I beg your pardon? This is the real thing. It takes luck, guts, and fast little hands. It's not just pushing buttons.
Are you good at it?
Good? I've had that goose so confused, it was quacking. Here, I'll show you a few tricks of the trade.
47 games in a row. That must be a new world's record in losing.
And we were playing all together. That's our 6 hands against his 4.
8 hands, Buster.
Oh, he's even better than I thought.
Step aside. Let me at the computer.
Sue Ellen, what about your promise?
That was before, Francine. But now I know how to beat forehand 451. Now I know. The way of the goose.
Remember, you don't play with these, you play with this.
I can't!
What?
A promise is a promise, even if it's just to myself.
Way to go, Sue Ellen.
What are you so happy about? Mutant sheep are gonna take over the world!
I guess no one will ever beat forehand 451 now.
Well, there might be someone.
You want a little white ice cream, Mr. White Whale?
You can't be serious.
Eat those dots, Goose!
We're saved! Long live two-handed mammals!
Where are we going?
Okay!
Goodbye, forehand 451.
Who is this, Disaster Warning 99?
I don't know, but she's good. Real good.